Hello guys, and welcome to part one of my garage survival hardcore. We don't have taxis, and we don't have the starting garage. We only have the house that we start with. So let's get right into it. I've already came in here and straightened up all the tools, you know, because when you spawn in, they're in a jumble mess on the floor. Hopefully we won't lose any, and hopefully, you know, we can do some stuff easily. I've already got the basic tools put in my bag. And let's just go ahead and get started. We won't need the parts catalog. Let's go ahead and take a job. Can you rust and repaint? Yes. 2,317 dollars. Okay. So there is quite a lot of rust on this car. So let's go ahead and get our angle grinder. And we'll just go ahead and start from Jesus. Okay, I'm actually going to take that off. Let's see. Let's get in there. There we go. Let's take you off. Let's go ahead and take this bumper off as well. Oh, okay, so it's not that bad. Just on this back panel. Easy enough. And I'm looking forward to the end of this video. I'm going to try and have a car, at least, a project, to build and try to get running by the end of this video. Hopefully. Now we only got 2,500 in the bank, starting out. Look at there. Looks like we, oh yep, there it is. So we still got some rust. Still got some rust somewhere. This is one rusty El Camino. Go ahead and grab our wrench. Let's get this bumper off. I feel like there's some more behind the bumper. A little bit. Or if it's behind here. And we're stuck in the car. Still got some rust. And I am not... seeing it. Oh. I didn't mean to check the oil. Oh. Put the bag in there. Now where could the rest of this rust be? At least it's not in the bed. God, I hate trying to work on rust that's in the bed. This game just does not. Enjoy that. Does that come off of the pry tool, or does I have to use a, of course. Go ahead and get our discs changed. I don't know how I keep winding up in the car. Why do I keep winding up in the car? Whoa. Okay. Let me out. Aha. Now let me out of the car. Let me out of the car. That's a new one. It'd probably been quicker just getting a new panel and repaint it, but go ahead and bring our welder, set it straight. Comes the fun part. Now, what is our paint code? F94D32. Is that it? Nope. We've got some color missing. I would say it is on this. And I'm in the car again. Okay. Now if we just put the car back together. How did you get way over here? Close you. Put you back on. Now, is that yes, there are loose welds. Oh boy. Let's get that fixed, because now is that yes. Nice. $5,000 already. We'll take it. We'll take this orange paint and start a collection. case I ever need to paint my cars. Take this disc, throw you away. Can we get another job like that? If we can get another job like that. $179. How much rust are we talking? Just that little bit? Don't tell me. Will it let me? Hey! Easiest $179 we ever made. Let's see. Rust. We'll just keep fixing rust. Oh, $2,700. Is it in the bed? No, it is not. Okay, so it's just 4 stars. Oh, there's more rust on this side. Doing these rust jobs, you gotta make sure that you go wide enough. If not, when you repaint, like you see, like it's like smudged out here. So I like to make a wide path around it, and most of the time it'll disappear like that. See more rust. It's on the inside of this panel. Oh, I am in the car. But come on, don't tell me I have to take the panel off. Come on, keep it going, keep it going. More rust. Yep, that's what I figured. Inside the door. .528 AFF. .528 AFF. Nice blue color though. Really nice blue color. I like this blue color. Should be it done. Nice. We're up to almost 8,000 now. I think it's time that we go. I really don't want to use a customer's car. I'm afraid I'm going to have to. We can fix this real quick. Okay, it's on the inside too. Side of the door here too as well. BDD A63. We'll get this car painted, fixed, but we're not going to turn it in. We're actually going to use this car. Now, note to self, you know, if I get into an accident or anything, I will have to fix it. But that's a risk that I'm willing to take. Let's go joyride a little bit. I've actually got the driving set up on a controller, which is a lot nicer than mouse and keyboard. Come on. There we go. Sorry, flashlight off. We don't really need that. Okay. let it load in here. Oh, and we can afford it. Is there anything? Looks like it needs a new battery. Definitely needs a new fuel pump and some wires. We could do that. Need some air. It's got a little rust. Can we? Two piston, three piston. Looks like we got two or three pistons bad. That wouldn't be bad. I know this thing's out of our price range. We'll not even look at that. Oh, hey. We could actually do with this one, too. It's clean. Overall condition. It's got a V8. One of the heads is bad. Okay. Trying to look in the motor, but it ain't really working at the moment. Well, we could strap a tow hitch to this thing and tow some cars back and forth from the junkyard. Yeah. Got 2,900 left. We've still got this thing. Now, should I go ahead and go? First off, is this thing even got? Yeah, it's got. Okay, all the tires are pumped up. Let's go ahead and get in. Starts back. What? Oh, there it is. Blended in there for a second. Go get the lift, get that situated. And then we will probably call it there. I don't know if this truck's going to run long enough to even do that. Come on. Okay. No more turning the truck off. You know what, before we go, let's check. Okay, coolant's good. Oil's good, but the oil is dirty. So. Alright, to the beach. Turn the handbrake on. Boxes. I know you can sell them. Let's hope they'll stay on the truck. Boxes are on there? I don't know. We're gonna take it slow and steady. Try not to lose this. This is gonna come in very handy. Instead of having to jack all the vehicles up. Thank you. hit it off one of these trees either. Should have bought an engine stand while I was in town too. That's okay. Think we can work with her around it and without it. We have made it back home. Whether or not the truck will start again, who knows? Actually, let's leave this out here. Try to get it. Well, if that's cut, hang on. There we go. Move that before we get a customer spawning in front of our car. Is that about center? Negative. Is that about center? Totally didn't go in a straight line there, but that's okay. It looks about right. Now we'll have to save and quit in order for that to do its thing. Let's go back in and see if it worked. Hopefully it stuck in the ground. If not, I don't know what to do. Are you stuck in the ground? Yes. Okay, that works. Heck yeah. You know, I'm gonna move that tire machine too. Just because. I want all this to be open over here. Alright. Yeah, it's about centered. That'll work for me. Alright, let's go ahead and get this thing on from the lift. If it'll start, if not, we'll just push it. Give a minute for all the electronics to warm up. Bring the thunder. Okay. Fired up one last time for the tear down. So this is going to be our tow piece. Should be about right. Yeah, that'll work. Nope. you way underneath there. Flatbed life. Huh. Sort of to this side a little bit. No. Get underneath there. We are good to go. Now let's go ahead and get this thing out, because it definitely needs a rebuild. There it is. That one, that one. Engine mount. How's this exhaust set? Oh, okay. Heck yeah, it's got the classic exhaust. Just straight out the fenders. That'll work. Because that's what I would put on it anyway. Let's get our... Okay, so we do have coolant. You should be free. Why are you not free? Because of you all. Obviously, I have missed a bolt somewhere. Out. 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 Out, out, out. Out, 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 out. But why? Why are you still connected? I shouldn't have to take the starter. Uh-huh. What is stopping you? Oh. Duh. Fuel line. Oh, no. We've got to replace the block. Shoot. That's great. crank and the cams. Pistons look good. Block's just bad. Fuel pump's bad. Spark plug wires are bad. Alright. It's not too much, really. Let's go ahead and take that off. Actually, should we put this back in the truck and then run and get oil? We'll do that next time. Alright guys, that'll be it for this episode. If you want to keep watching, oh my god, bad transmission too. If y'all want to keep watching, tune back in next time. And this is RAM-ITT signing off.